You can kind of tell the second you walk through the front doors what a school's priority is. And the second I walked through the doors here, I was like, this school cares about the community.
Any smart student is going to be successful academically, but the student that's most fulfilled are those who come here with an eye towards service, an eye towards getting more out of this experience in medical school than just pathophysiology of disease.
Being involved in service learning is really an opportunity for students to take a really different look at the world that they might not have otherwise had.
There's a student-run clinic that is free, and students get to support that even in their first week of medical school, and that's fantastic. Gain the skills while helping a population that might not have access to healthcare regularly.
When I do the clinics, I'm like, this is why I study. Actually getting to see how that information that you've learned in class is applied to healthcare. This isn't just about learning a pathway or learning some drug. It's about like actually helping people.
Jesuit medical schools are trying to form students to probably be healers in a much wider extent.
First week of orientation at SLU Med, we were doing community service together. We not only live in St. Louis for 4 years, but actually come here and make a difference and feel like we're a part of the community and not just a school inside of a big city.
There's a lot of service opportunities. It's a great way to meet the community, help out a local organization. You don't have to wait for that long before you can say, I'm helping people out.
Students here at SLU, they're involved in a vocation. Learning medicine is also learning about life and learning about what it is to be human.
It takes more than a textbook to walk into a room and build rapport with a patient. And the same can be said of research, the same can be said of developing a community outreach program and tackling a social justice issue, and that aspect of our education really speaks to the mission.
SLU Med spends a lot of time focusing on the whole person. It just makes us really understand why we're here, and one day we will be kind, compassionate, and empathetic doctors that we want to be. People who want to pursue medicine want to help people. But SLU does a really good job of giving us the tools to do so.
With the opportunity SLU is giving us, working on our skills and service opportunities, it is shaping the type of person that I want to be.